All right, so
By the way, I'm Arthur O'Dwyer. Hello. And I organize a meetup in the San Francisco area, particularly San Francisco itself. So if you're in that area and you're not already aware of it, I guess come talk to me or come join us on October 3rd. And so these are the intermission slides for my template talk. Just a quick little puzzler here. There's audience participation encouraged. I've got to show a little bit of code here, and I'm going to ask, does this compile? And then you're going to say yes or no. Does this compile? Yeah. Cool. It's fine. Okay. So let's make this a little more complicated. Let's make f a template. Someone play compiler here. What does this do? That doesn't compile. Why not? Can't deduce template parameter I. Awesome. All right. Some people have used the compiler before. All right. All right. Let's do that. Does that work?
No.
I heard a yes. I heard a loud no.
If you have an explicit
specialization, okay, that's interesting. Anyone else? Yeah, F was not declared in the scope. Interesting. Why don't we get ADL in this case?
Well, because you need to specify the template argument.
Because you need to specify the template argument. I did specify the template argument, zero.
Well, yeah sure, but at the point where you apply it, F is not yet looked up. It just cannot be
looked
up. You've got to look it up.
Same problem as standard get? Standard get doesn't exactly have, well, okay. You have to leave this dead. Okay. Suppose I rewrite it like this. Does that help? It is the same thing. All I did was add two spaces. But yes. Yes, F is not declared in this scope because at this point, we don't even know that F is the name of an overload set. F is just a thing that we're comparing to zero. And for a template name to be explicitly qualified by template arguments, the name must be known to refer to a template. Otherwise, we're not actually giving it template arguments, we're just saying the less than sign. So what we have in here is F less than zero, and it's okay, well, what is F? Well, I don't know what F is. There is no F in scope. Right? So it's not a function call. Now we can make it one. We just stick this other definition in here. A template class F away to F. In fact, we didn't even need to be a function. It could be a class at this point, as long as it was a template. Just to let the compiler know, hey, F in this scope is a template. And then it parses just fine, and ADL kicks in, and we get the right F. And it doesn't even matter that this F, you know, right here, that this takes a class when really it needs an int. Like that's all fine. F is a template, and we can go look it up, and we're happy. Yes, F has to be a template. If it's the function, it's not going to work.
What happens if you put the template keyword before it?
What happens if you put the template keyword before it? As of C++ 17, as far as I know, syntax error. Similarly, if you have a type name that the compiler doesn't know is a type name and you stick type name in front of it, syntax error. You can only use those in dependent contexts, such as inside the body of a template. If you try to use it in normal code like this, to just say, I know what I'm doing, the compiler doesn't care if you know what you're doing. And that's it. That's all I got. Thank you.